Benton County Correctional Officer Derek Lee Stamps was arrested on a DWI charge in Bentonville Sunday, according to Adam McGinnis with the Bentonville Police Department. According to jail records, the 34-year-old was released from jail on a written promise and did not have to post bond. Today we learned Stamps is no longer employed with the county. We reached out for comment from Stamps as well as the Bentonville Police Department, but were denied. The Benton County Sheriff's Office declined to do an interview, instead releasing this statement, saying, quote, Derek Stamps is no longer employed by the Benton County Sheriff's Office, and that Sheriff Holloway does not condone unlawful misconduct and holds employees to high standards. The press release also says at the time of the arrest, Stamps was driving a county-issued unmarked vehicle. Paul Petit, 4029 News.